Hi everybody, thanks for joining us in our beautiful journey. Like and subscribe.
We're at Fallen Water State Park here in Florida, and this is going to be a 70-foot sinkhole, but they call it a waterfall.
Here's the bottom level, and that was the top level. Yeah, I climbed down from the deck area. I could have went further, but I didn't have the right shoes. See how I climbed down? There's a little path. Really awesome place. Recommend everybody to go check it out. I could probably climb down. I had better shoes. See how I could have went down there? I'm wearing my sandals and it's slippery. It was a beautiful area. We went camping up in the panhandle. And we wanted to go see this place, so we went and visit. It's a big sinkhole. It was a beautiful park. Definitely going back when we go camping up there again. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe, because we have lots more videos to upload off of our phone. It was a very nice experience camping up in the panhandle. It was a different environment from where we were down in Sebring, which is more swamp. The panhandle was mountainy and had beautiful trees and lots of birds. I really enjoyed my stay up in the panhandle camping. Thanks for watching. Here are some funny pictures. Bye.